3 years ago, young Ayub was a restless 17-year-old. Like every day, he was out in the playground, getting ready for a game of cricket. Unfortunately, fate had something else in store for him. Overlooking the Arabian Sea and enriching the skyline of South Mumbai is Saifi Hospital, located at Charni Road. Its unique architecture, crowned by the opulent facade, is like a pearl that adorns the Queen's necklace. Established in 1948 as a community health center, Saifi Hospital has evolved into an ultra-modern, multi-specialty tertiary care hospital. In 2005, this magnificent monument was built by Dr. Sayyidna Muhammad Burhanuddin Sahib in the memory of his revered father, Dr. Sayyidna Tahir Saifuddin. Today, His Holiness Dr. Sayyidna Mufaddal Saifuddin is the guiding force in our mission to serve humanity with care and compassion. In the case of Ayub, a battery of tests led to the diagnosis that both his kidneys had failed. The doctors recommended regular dialysis while reassuring him and his family members with a hope that all will be fine. For the last 3 years, Ayub was on regular dialysis. His family had almost given up all hopes of getting a donor kidney for transplant. In January, at the Marine Drive, a speeding motorcyclist knocked down an 11-year-old girl. When she was brought to Saifi Hospital, she was already brain dead. With the persuasion of doctors, the bereaved family agreed for cadaver donation that saved the lives of Ayub as well as two others. Within no time, the entire hospital machinery sprung into action, and Ayub was taken to the operation theatre for the kidney transplant operation.
Saifi Hospital में मेरे को kidney मिला है और अभी मेरी life अच्छी है. मैं बहुत अच्छा महसूस कर रहा हूँ. यहाँ के staff को मैं thank you बोल रहा हूँ.
Today, Saifi Hospital is a preferred destination for world-class quality healthcare with 9 state-of-the-art operation theatres and one of the finest cardiac cath labs available in Mumbai city.
In our cath lab here, we have a very large volume of cases coming to us. The coronary work which we do, the total comes to almost 1500 cases of diagnostic angiography in a year.
We bring the patient straight from the casualty over here to the cath lab and diagnose the artery which is blocked and open it up right there and then. The chances of success with this is more than 95%.
My father has become very stable. Even at the age of 80, the angioplasty was done in the middle of the night and presently is stable.
Cutting-edge technology, robotic systems for minimal invasive surgeries.
Small cosmetic incisions, early return to normal activity, reduced post-operative pain, significant reduction in risk of infection are just some of the many benefits of robotic surgery.
With the availability of the latest surgical Da Vinci robot, which Saifi Hospital has, our surgeries are now down to 1-1.5 hours. There is zero blood loss. Patients have no pain. Next day morning, these patients are walking about.
Advanced cancer surgeries using the latest high-tech system.
Traditionally, cancers which are spread inside the abdominal cavity are considered to be incurable cancers with no chance of long-term survival. With the cytoreductive surgery and HIPEC that we have been performing over the last 5 years, we have treated more than 250 patients.
जब मैं first time Saifi में आई थी, तब मुझे पता चला कि मुझे cancer है, वो भी advanced stage है. Saifi एक मेरे लिए family जैसा एक relation है, जहाँ पर मुझे इतना अच्छा staff मिला, इतना अच्छा doctors मिले, इतनी अच्छी service मिली.
The latest in line, a Keek theatre with specialised features for bariatric surgeries.
We are one of the leading centres of bariatric surgery in Asia. We probably got the largest number of single incision surgeries in the world now.
The hospital has 37 specialized departments, including diabetology, neurology, nephrology, and internal medicine, amongst others. Achieving a new milestone in diagnosis with the latest Philips ICT Elite with IMR 256 slice CT scanner system. SIFI Hospital's five-star ambience is visible through its tastefully furnished recovery rooms for a comfortable stay, making it a home away from home. There are over 250 beds, including one of the largest ICU facilities in Mumbai City.
Ours is a 37-bedded multi-speciality ICU where we receive all types of cases. We've been awarded the International Patient Safety Award in 2015 in Bangalore for infection control practices.
The Royal Suite 52 combines exceptional care with ICU equipment and superior class luxury that is a new benchmark in the healthcare industry. The hospital offers multi-cuisine food choices made from separate kitchens for non-vegetarian, vegetarian, and exclusive Jain food. The Cardiac Rehab Center fulfills the need for a faster post-surgery rehabilitation. The gymnasium has sophisticated equipment for daily workouts, weight management, steam and sauna. There is a primer system for rehabilitation of sportspersons, a full-fledged physiotherapy section and a children's physiotherapy section for neurological rehabilitation.
Basically, the department is well equipped from all fronts, right from exercise therapy to electrotherapy.
We treat patients on a holistic basis. We don't treat one part of our body, and that gives us a very good results.
Promoting preventive healthcare through comprehensive executive health services. Reaching out to the community with free treatment to the sick from the economically backward strata of society and regular blood donation drives, amongst others.
Good management and good treatment, quality of care, safety, medical risk management and infection surveillance have put us on a platform which can compete with an international hospital.
As a center of excellence in healthcare, SIFI Hospital offers postgraduate courses in medical education. The hospital also conducts frequent seminars for continuing medical education of doctors. Today, SIFI Hospital is fast becoming a global wellness destination with more than 3,000 patients from 50 countries across Southeast Asia, Middle East, Africa, Europe and America visiting annually.
We did our research and we found out about SIFI Hospital be one of the best hospitals in India. So far our experience at SIFI Hospital has been wonderful. My grandmother is very pleased. They've been helping her with everything that she needs.
At the heart of healthcare at SIFI Hospital is the deep-rooted commitment of its people to serve humanity with devotion and love, with the belief that while we treat, it is He who cures.